really unstable. You know, you see that a lot. I see that a lot. Like, you hit the wake, you get nice and close to it, you hit the wake, and then you get really unstable. So what we want to do is control that push of the wake, because right now it's throwing you off balance. Oh, come a little bit closer to the boat. Right now it's throwing you off balance. We want you to, so you do this, but what we want you to do is when you hit the wake, we want you to turn your shoulder like this so that the wake is pushing you forwards. Right now what's happening is the wake is pushing you the direction your shoulders are. So if you, when your shoulders are like this, we'll push you this way. And that's why you feel super unstable, because what's right in front of you, it's the wake. So the wake pushing you into it, and then you feel super unstable and you feel like you're gonna trip. So instead, we want you to turn your shoulder so what we're trying to get you to do is give Nina a high five with your back hand. So you really turn your shoulder, and to reach Nina, you have to bend your front knee to reach her. So we want you to give Nina a high five with your back hand. So that what that will do is it will actually allow you to control the push of the wave a little bit better. So rather than the wave throwing your balance every single time, if you do this, like give Nina a high five, then what's going to happen is you're going to go straight forward towards the boat, which is great because we want you to get acceleration, okay? But by trying to give it a high five, you're also letting the wave push you the direction you want to go, okay? Stella dance. So what we want you to do instead is turn your shoulder more, okay? So what we want you to do is keep your feet